Welcome back, friends. We have seen M2M gateway, which enables the communication between remote machine to machine area networks. Now we'll see the difference between IoT and M2M. M2M and IoT can differ in how the communication between the machines or devices happens. Machine to machine, we have seen M2M uses either proprietary or non-IP based communication protocols for communication within the M2M area networks. Now we'll see machines in M2M versus things in IoT. IoT stands as Internet of Things. M2M stands as machine to machine. The things in IoT refers to the physical objects which are part of that IoT network, IoT system. These physical objects or devices have unique identifiers and are capable of sensing the information or data, can sense, can communicate with their external environment, also to the user applications or their internal physical states. So the things in IoT refers to the physical objects which have unique identifiers, and these devices can sense, can communicate with their external environment, which can be a user application or their internal physical states. And in M2M systems, it is contrast to IoT. M2M systems typically have homogeneous machine types within the M2M area network. Homogeneous machines are those which have the same processor, which will have similar softwares and which will have similar or same floating point machine operations. So result of floating point operations will be same, and these homogeneous machines will have the processors with similar hardware or embedded systems. Even the homogeneous machines have capacity to communicate floating point results as it is, and they have the capacity to perform the floating point operations, and which will give the results same results. At other side, heterogeneous systems don't have this facility. So M2M systems, as compared to IoT, typically have this homogeneous machine types within an M2M area network. And in IoT, IoT refers to physical objects which have a unique identifiers and which have capacity to sense and communicate with external environment or user applications or their internal physical states. Now I will see hardware versus software emphasis. While the emphasis of M2M is more on hardware with embedded modules, the emphasis of IoT is more on software. This indicates that machine-to-machine communication gives more importance on hardware or more dependence on hardwares with embedded modules. At other side, IoT is more giving importance or dependent on softwares. Now we'll see how the data collection and analysis happens in M2M and in IoT. M2M data in machine to machine, the data is collected in point solutions and often on premises storage infrastructure. So data is always collected on point solutions and always it is stored on the premises. That is whatever infrastructure premises are available for storage in that. This data is stored in machine to machine communication. But at other side, in contrast to M2M, the data in IoT is collected in the cloud. This can be a public, private, or a hybrid cloud. So IoT collects the data in the cloud, and these clouds can be public, private, or hybrid in nature. But in M2M, the data is collected in point solutions and often on the premises storage infrastructures. It means in local storage, whatever infrastructure storage is available, in that it stores that data, collect the data. Applications. M2M data, machine to machine data, is collected in point solutions and can be accessed by on-premises applications such as diagnosis applications, service management applications, non-premises enterprise applications. While IoT, in IoT, data is collected in the cloud. And this cloud can be public, private, or hybrid, and can be accessed by cloud applications such as analytic applications, enterprise applications, remote diagnosis and management applications, etc. So this is the difference between IoT and M2M. IoT is differ in communication between the machines or devices. M2M uses non-IP based communication protocol. IoT uses IP based communication protocol. Things in IoT are physical objects. M2M have homogeneous machine types. Emphasis is more on hardware with embedded solution modules in M2M. IoT is more on software. Data collected in point solutions in M2M. Well, in contrast to M2M, data in IoT is collected in the cloud, and this cloud can be public, private, or hybrid.